And while I have you here in this position, I want to point out to you where that pin in the barrel needs to be seated. Also, here is where the gas tube will go through the receiver. We're going to place the barrel into its seat, and remember the pin. Align that up with its home down deep inside here. Okay. That is aligned.